Hi Libra, welcome to your general reading Libra. Let's see what spirit wants you to know. Libra, this is a collective general message for your sign, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and North Node. So please take what resonates and how it resonates for your overall situation. Okay, so what do we have? We have Fox, we have Rider, we have Mice, we have Tree, okay. So that's what we have, a lady, we have garden, we have bouquet, and we have book. Here we have more messages for you, and we have anchor. Okay, so Libra, what I'm seeing here is that some sort of message here, it's coming your way. Okay, will be delivered. Libra, there is someone here in your close related environment. I feel that it might be your friend. This person here, it's quite manipulative. And what I'm getting is that it's very specific, Libra. But I'm getting a lady, very strong feminine energy here. Lady, and this is an older lady. Or it can be a grandmother, it can be mother, it can be auntie, sister. But this is someone who... It feels that they want your attention, and it might be a case that they will use manipulation here, and they will say something about they, for instance, that they don't feel well, that they need you more to look after them. Something like this is showing up. But I'm getting very strongly that it is not particularly true, because we have a fox, and fox is very clever. And this is like an energy of the trickster. This is a message with the rider here that it's arriving to you. And with mice next to the tree, it's like someone's stability here. It's like this lady. Stability here, it's not quite... it's like they are losing stability. Or this lady will tell you here, Libra, that they're having difficulties or something like this with their overall stability. They don't feel very well because they are constantly stressing out, and they just want you to be closer. I'm getting very strongly that you might be invited, essentially, but this is someone here who is holding a secret. And again, I don't see this lady telling you the whole truth, because we're starting this mini spread with the fox, and this is like a false information essentially about this person's circumstances, that they don't feel well because they are stressing out, they are worried. So garden, right? So please come to me. Some sort of kind of, it can be like an offer here with the bouquet, with the book. This is something here, it's not fully known. It's like this lady, it's keeping a secret, and it's all like some sort of a false information. And the reason why they're doing this, because they want you to be stuck on them with the anchor, right? They want you to look after them, to provide for them, whatever the case might be. Please take it how it resonates. It's a collective message. But something like this is showing up. They want you to kind of, you know, put that anchor, you know, near them, in order to this feminine energy to kind of have you very close to them. And they're using here manipulation. It might be a case that you have a very demanding Libra, very demanding relative or family member, and you provide for them or you care for them. And it seems that they kind of, you know, you want to go your way, but they are using here some sort of excuses to keep you very close to them. Okay? It's like a secret. It might be a case that this lady will say, listen, you know, you'll be provided this, this and that. Just stay with me. You know, we'll have good fun. Because it's like this lady will make some sort of an offer here to you in exchange to kind of be closer to you, or for you to be closer to them, right? Let's see, Libra. But it's like a it's not fully true what they will tell you, or the reasoning they will give you, reasoning behind the actions, or the reasons they will give you. Okay, let's see, what do we have for Libra, please, Spirit? We have a Ten of Pentacles, we have the Magician. You might be dealing with Virgo, Gemini. Yes, we have an Eight of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, Strength. We have a side message here as well. So you might be dealing with Leo. We have a King of Cups, King of Wands, Page of Wands, Communication and the Moon, Pisces energy. Yeah. So I'm seeing here that someone really wants to manifest you. This is like a family situation with the Ten of Pentacles. And I feel you really want to walk away from something or from this particular matter or situation regarding your close relatives, family members, or someone from this environment, okay? Walking away because that situation no longer makes you happy, or you feel that it's time to move on and start a new chapter. But as soon as you decided to kind of, you know, to move away from the situation or to leave it behind, you will receive an offer here, because someone really wants you to take care of them, or they want to have you close to them. And this is very interesting. We have a King of Cups, we have a King of Wands, Page of Wands and the Moon. It's like two people, and I have very strong masculine energy, both of this King of Cups and King of Wands. It's like you will receive a message from them. But again, this is something that they holding is, it's like this message will bring uncertainty, doubt. Something here won't be completely explained to you. You might have your doubts about it. It feels like someone here is holding a secret and they don't telling you the whole truth, or they don't showing you the whole picture. This is like a message here from two gentlemen. No, that's without S. Yes. Two individuals. Okay, let's see. Why the Ten of Pentacles? Why the Magician? Why the Eight of Cups? And why the Ace of Pentacles and the Strength? For you, Libra, we have Justice. This is your energy. You might be dealing with another Libra. And we have Ten of Swords. Two of Cups. Yeah, someone wants to be very close to you here, Libra, and I feel that you are done with this situation. Justice. Mm-hmm. someone will try to use some sort of kind of a logic here to convince you. You want to release something. I'm getting very strongly, Libra. You want to release a certain situation, but you have someone here who wants to be very close to you. And you manifesting here, you want to release a certain situation here. You want to walk away towards your own. You know, I feel that you see this direction. You want to go forward. And as soon as you make this decision, that kind of, it can be a case, Libra, that this person will promise you some sort of, I don't know, I'm getting big money. Please take it how it resonates. Maybe even they will say that, you know, you will have this property. It can be a case, absolutely. You know, they will, with the justice, it will be done officially. Whatever the case might be here, Libra, someone wants you to stay, okay? And please take it how it resonates. They don't want you to leave. They don't want you to detach. They don't want you to be distant. And they know that you're manifesting it, because you are releasing here a certain situation that's been particularly difficult with the Ten of Swords. And I'm getting this is a relative, family member with the Ten of Pentacles here. And they will try to give you an offer. And even they will say, listen, you know, we'll do it officially, so you'll have a paper, something like this, you know, signing a contract or signature. But overall, this person here, what do we have? This is very, very, they don't want to let you go. Six of Wands, we have a Queen of Cups, Temperance, and Two of Cups. Yeah, they want you to be close to them. They want you to be with them here. This Queen of Cups. You might be dealing, Libra, with Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. It feels like this person knows what is best for you. And, you know, that's it. This is, I know what is best for you. I don't want to take into consideration your point of view. It's you should stay. That's what I'm getting. Please take it how it resonates for you. Libra, I know it's very specific. I understand. But that's what they're showing. This is someone's message here for sure. What else we have for Libra, please, Spirit? What else we have for Libra here? What else we have for Libra? Okay. So we have this Two of Cups. We have the Judgment. We have a Nine of Pentacles. What else we have for Libra? And we have Nine of Wands. Okay. Why the Two of Cups? Why the Judgment? Why the Nine of Pentacles? Why the Nine of Wands, please? This is a side message. The Fool makes sense, absolutely. You might be dealing with Aries, Aquarius, Libra. Also have very strong Scorpio. You see, keeping you stuck. At the bottom of the deck, we have a Five of Wands. Oh, you don't like this situation. Okay, so let's focus on this first, Libra. We have a Two of Cups, we have the Judgment, we have a Nine of Pentacles, Nine of Wands, the Fool, and the Eight of Swords. You don't trust this situation. You don't trust with the Two of Cups and the Judgment. It's like someone here wants to reconcile. Someone wants to get closer to you. It can be a, you know, situation involving emotions, like a relationship someone here wants to resurrect, just essentially connection with you. If that's the case here, Libra, I don't feel that you are particularly open to this. I feel that you're coming from the place that past is in the past, and this is where this situation belongs to. With the Nine of Pentacles, I see you being very independent, and actually, for a lot of you, liking and embracing the fact that you might be single. You're liking it, you have more time. With the Nine of Wands, you don't trust this, because I feel that you are focusing on the new beginning. There is a direction. There is a sense of direction in your energy, and you want to approach this. This is a new adventure. You feel very passionate about it, and you want to take a leap of faith. You don't want to be stuck. And I feel that certain dynamic, certain situation here really made you feel stuck. You are not interested in this anymore. And any attempts to make you feel stuck might end up you standing up for yourself, vocalizing your opinion, and it might end up in a very kind of, it might end up in an argument, disagreement, or quite passionate exchange of your views. Or, you know, you will just vocalize your opinion or exchange of, you know, opinions with someone here. For some of you, this is a continuation of this story. Someone here wants to be close to you. With the Judgment, they can signify as a family situation, right? Or relative. Also, Judgment, communication, conversation, outcome with regards to this. I feel you want to be independent. You don't trust this. You've been there, you've seen it. You want to take this opportunity here that you're trying to manifest by releasing something and walking away from it, in order to have a new beginning, in order to be independent. You don't want to be dependent here on something or on a family member. You want to be fully in control of your actions, your decision, and your future. With the Fool, you want a new beginning, because something here made you feel stuck for a long time. And that decision, that announcement, that message that it's coming, you don't trust this. You don't trust this because you might feel, metaphorically saying, how it smells. I'm sorry. You know, it's just a... And at the end, you might feel that it will make you feel stuck once again. Therefore, we have the Five of Wands. Disagreement. You standing up for yourself. Not agreeing to this. Ten of Wands. That situation, or that kind of dynamic here, whatever you might be facing at the moment here, Libra, it's heavily weighing on your shoulder. It's like you have, like you're carrying a backpack full of bricks or stones. It's just, and I feel that you are all alone here with all those responsibilities, and it's too much, and it's like you're being manipulated into doing something. Someone is playing mind games. With the Moon again, Pisces energy. You might be dealing with Pisces. It's a very secretive energy. It's like someone is holding a secret. They are not telling you the full truth because they want you to stay. They don't want you to go, to detached. That's what it's all about. But they are operating here. This is very manipulative energy, and someone might be even using emotions, like emotional manipulation here, in order for you to stay. I don't feel it will work, because you are fully, you know, you're standing up here for yourself. You want to be independent. Or for some of you, this is very specific, Libra. your family members want you to be with someone and you don't want this person. You want to be single. You don't want this person. Very specific, it won't resonate with all of you, but it can be a case. You don't want this. You want to be single. You want to go to your towards your own adventure here. You want to have your own new beginning because that situation might make you feel stuck. Let's see the outcome. Could you please show me the outcome for Libra? For the immediate future, we have a Three of Wands. Ten of Cups. Oh, we have Ace of Wands as well. So something very nice here will manifest itself, Libra. It's like you are waiting here for this ship to come, and it's coming. With the Ace of Wands, it's coming. You're manifesting it. You're manifesting a new beginning. You have your eyes on the prize. With the Ten of Cups, it can be a case that, you know, you want a happy, you know, relationship based on mutual understanding, but you want to be in control of your choice. It can be a case for some of you. But I'm not seeing this kind of urge throughout this reading that you want it now. Now I want to be in this relationship, like a higher level of commitment, marriage, engagement. I don't see that. I feel that you want to embrace freedom for now, and when the time is right, you do want to have a relationship, you do want to have a happy family, but when the time is right, and you're manifesting it. Also, you're manifesting here a huge amount of happiness. Something will manifest really, really fast, Libra. This ship, this goal of yours, it's coming. That will bring you this new beginning with the Ace of Wands. So why the Three of Wands? Why the Ten of Cups? And why the Ace of Wands, please, for Libra? This is very interesting energy. It's a different read. Three of Cups. Celebration, happiness, Queen of Wands. Ew, you're getting lots of attention here. We have a Queen of Swords. Yeah. This Queen of Swords here, Libra, it's an overall energy for your reading. At the end of the day, this will be your decision, what you going to do, how you're going to approach this situation, and what sort of choice you're going to make, you know. But I'm seeing you here being very, very happy. You have a very beautiful outcome. Something it's coming your way, goal, dream, that it will make you feel so happy. With the Three of Cups, again, joy, happiness, celebration. I feel I'm getting you spending very nice time with your friends, spending very nice time and just feeling good about yourself, you know, about your accomplishments, about this new beginning that you're manifesting, sense of freedom, and just being yourself completely. Because, you know, this Queen of Wands here, it's showing up as someone, male, female, please take it how it resonates for you, but it's showing up, it's you being very ambitious, having a goal in mind, you know, very courageous, and also you people sees you very attractive. They are naturally kind of drawn to you. You have this X factor. But overall, I'm seeing a very positive resolution to your situation. And I'm seeing so much happiness and joy, really. I'm very happy for you because this is a beautiful outcome. You're entering a very positive period of your time, of your life, when there will be opportunity to have a very nice relationship. But I see you also spending so much time with your friends and also just enjoying life, which is absolutely beautiful. Libra, I will leave it here. Thank you so, so very much for being with me. Please like, share and subscribe. And once again, thank you very much for your time. I truly appreciate you. Libra, have a fantastic and absolutely gorgeous day. And once again, thank you very much for being with me. Take care. Bye.